Are octopuses smart? They're the smartest invertebrates in the world, which for some reason doesn't sound that impressive, but let me assure you, they're really smart. Octopuses have an incredible ability for spatial mapping. In the wild, an octopus may go out foraging for hours, wandering and weaving through unfamiliar territory. But as soon as they're ready to go, they head straight back home, and not necessarily the way they came. Octopuses are also the only known invertebrate to use tools. Researchers observe octopuses using halved coconut shells as mobile homes, as they would scoop them up from the seabed and carry them around to use later as shelter. Still not convinced? Ask anyone who's worked at an aquarium about what notorious problem solvers they are. Octopuses in captivity have been observed doing everything from opening a childproof pill bottle to escaping from their tanks to stealing food and fish, even if it's in another tank. And finally, octopuses have such active minds that one of the threats to them in captivity is boredom. When put in sparse, drab tanks without sufficient stimulation, they sometimes engage in a disturbing behavior called autophagy, in which they'll eat their own appendages. In other words, they get so bored they chew their arms off. Like this video about octopuses, we'll check out our video about the depths of the ocean. The Challenger Deep is 36,069 feet deep, or 10,994 meters, or this, with about seven of these stacked on top. Thanks for watching.